LSU hikes the ball back to Van Buren. He's rolling to his right. Got good protection. He drops back for the pass. Lets it fly towards Burt Goode. And caught it! It's a touchdown, LSU!